I believe that even if you only use one part of SiteSupervisor, the low subscription per month will pay for itself. But my advice is, take the time, learn the power of it, use it to its full extent, and watch it save you money. This wasn't developed by a couple of engineer coders in some back room. This was devised over many, many years by people in the industry, people frustrated with what's available and what's on the market.